more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Filmy Mantra.
Hi, this is Isha Gupta and you're watching me on filmymantra.com.
Hi, this is Anita and you're watching Filmy Mantra Talk Show powered by easemytrip.com. Today we have a very gorgeous actress with us, Isha Gupta, who's going to share quick tips on clothing and her favorite brands. Let's talk to her.
Hi Isha.
Hi.
Welcome to our show,
filmymantra.com. Thank you.
Isha, what's your all-time favorite outfit?
I think a basic jeans and t-shirt just goes a long way.
And for a formal occasion?
I think the below the knee, any one color dress, like a block color dress.
Okay. Your favorite brand?
Right now, Marks & Spencer.
Okay. In jeans, your favorite brand?
I don't know. There are a lot of them. I think Diesel I wear a lot. Okay. And even actually Pull & Bear has really good ones, but they don't have in India.
Okay. You look best in?
Everything and nothing.
Okay. Your best feature?
I love my smile. I really love my smile. Plus, people say my lips and my smile, like my this area, is a lot like my mom.
Okay. Your favorite accessory and your wardrobe is incomplete without?
A watch. I can't do without a watch.
Okay. Best dressed actor and actress in the industry?
I think someone who... Actor. I really like Varun Dhawan. I think he goes easy and cool. An actress, I think Sonam and Kangana.
Your favorite designer?
Oh my god, a lot of them. I think Tarun Tilani, Shantanu Nikhil, and my best Nikhil Thampi.
Okay. Your handbag always has?
Sanitizer, hand sanitizer, lip balm, shades, and a phone charger, and my earphones and headphones both.
Your favorite brand in shoes?
Well, right now I'm wearing these beautiful Marks & Spencer.
They are really nice.
Hey, nah, they're really nice. I'm going to keep them.
Okay. Can you describe your outfit?
So, it's the spring-summer collection. And, you know, it's called the Explorer. So, basically, like when I saw the whole field, you know, they've got leaves, they've got colors, blocks, and a lot of colors happening top to bottom. And it actually gives you a feel like when you go to a safari or you get to a desert safari or a forest safari, it actually gives you that feel when you see the color. Like, because I've been to a lot of safaris, so when I saw it, I can see those colors because I've seen them in my own real life.
When you're not shooting, how do you, you know, stay?
I work out a lot. Without makeup, of course. You've seen, I put all the pictures without makeup, most of them. I'm reading, I'm meeting my friends, I'm watching a film or two, and I continue workout.
Okay, your favorite brand in makeup?
Oh my god, I don't know. I use a lot of them, yeah. I use a lot of them. I think Dior and Armani really suit me.
Okay. Your tip on clothing?
Just go all out there, yeah. To be honest, girls, just wear, and boys, just wear what suits your body and what you're comfortable in. Don't go with fashion, go with style.
Okay, and your tip on makeup and hair?
Oh, go all out, but don't do eyes also, lips also, cheeks also, everything. You know, even in hair, I mean, go as big as you want, but, you know, don't do everything together.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.